What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn Part 5. What are we here? What do we have to do? Okay, we have to test the override device on a machine. Oh, failed that jump. Oh, I need boars. So, I have been playing a little bit off screen, but I haven't done any missions or side missions. I really wanted to play the game, so I just, I did a lot of hunting. So, I got a lot of materials and stuff like that. But hey, let's try to get this, we need a Scryder. Here go one right here. And he's going to take forever to walk over here, but it's okay. It's pretty crowded around here.
Here it goes. It worked. It's cool. Hostile. Seems almost tame. I think I could write it. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it.
Cool.
Yeah. 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 Ride. This Strider is fast. This beats walking.
It's much faster than walking.
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Ran right into the water. I forgot what button to press to like slow down or whatever. Let's see what he gets to trade. I do want to try out a sling. As you guys can see, I have quite a bit of money. I was just hunting for about 2 hours today. I really wanted to play the game, but I didn't want to like have to replay a mission, so I'm just hunting. Oh, let's hold off. Freak going on.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Varl, I take it?
Aloy. The outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
What's up with the War Chief?
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did, but Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace, and to guard this gate, to guard the Embrace with my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend, an unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Oh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. And word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the Proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
I should be on my way.
Aloy. Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
A Strider!
No, don't attack. It's with me.
How is that possible?
It's hard to explain. Something I discovered.
I see.
May the goddess protect.
My whole life, all of it in the Embrace. The world just got bigger. That's also more dangerous.
See what's going on with this young lady up here screaming her head off.
Brom!
you hear me?
No, he can't.
Do you need help?
You're the one who survived the proving. Yes, I do need help. 10 years ago, my brother was cast out. His sentence ended, but he didn't come back. His camp was empty and covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut 3 more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brahm struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. No. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
Negative.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
Okay. Let's figure out what quest are we gonna do first. Do we wanna go side or we'll do side and then we'll do the main. Okay, luckily I have a camp nearby. Campfire? I can't fast travel to it. The last one. See if we can figure out what's going on with her brother. I am going the right way, right? Yep. I'll take that. I didn't even worry about those guys right now.
This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watchers.
Alrighty.
Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp. Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp?
I don't know.
The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks.
Take these guys out nice and quiet. Come on. Come on, little buddy. Could have been a lot smoother, but got a job done, and we didn't get hurt. Give me my rock back. Okay, I don't care about that. Let's find this cuckoo brother of this lady's. and hunting rabbits. Oh. Death from above. Oh, miss him again. It's too quick for him. Oh, do you have anything good? No. We don't. No.
I wonder if the blood from the camp, if Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
He said the spirits told him to do it, so, you know, something is going on in this guy's head.
What are those scrappers picking at?
Nice and easy, big fella. Whoa, come on. Got a little anxious on that one, but it's okay. It's okay.
Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following made short work of it. If it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. Brahm was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? It's the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
I'd take them. Your brother got me walking all over the place, man. Where is your brother?
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
Oh my goodness. This is what we're dealing with. Let's go see what's up with Cuckoo Bird.
Sit. will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said.
Oh my goodness.
And I did.
Brom. You're alive. Oh, mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No. No, 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 no. No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom.
Are you sure?
How can you be certain? The voices he hears call for blood, even yours. But surely he wouldn't hurt his own sister. I've taken care of him since I was six.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All-Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All-Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for part 5 of this playthrough of, what's the name of this game? Horizon Zero Dawn. I can't believe I'm forgetting the name of this great game. But thank you guys for tuning into the video. Stay tuned for part 6 where we get back on track with the main quest. Thank you guys for watching. Please smash that like button, subscribe. See you in part 6.